in danger zone for Gallagher here. And there is the takedown for Columbia. Babin collects the three with 107 left. Roger Reyna looking on, seeing if Gallagher can get free here. It's getting late for his 125 wrestler. Another good mat return from Babin. Gallagher just nowhere to go against Babin. This is an elite level ride. Count. 20 seconds left. Gallagher wrapped up and hogtied underneath.
We're short.
Five seconds left.
4 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
And Babin comes away with the victory. And he earns the decision win against Gallagher. What a way to start for Columbia. Nick Babin picking up the decision against Gallagher. Now we head to 133. Michael Colioto squaring off against Suleiman Ba.
Number 10, Michael Colioto.
Colioto, as you may have just heard, the 10th ranked wrestler at 133. As Columbia claims the 3-0 dual lead. Wrestlers are ready to roll here. Colioto has been very strong at this 133 spot. And although Ba's a strong wrestler as well, this is one of the areas where Penn perhaps looked that as a bonus point opportunity spot. Colioto has been a very aggressive wrestler. He's been somebody who's been capable of racking up those back points, and that's certainly something that they'll look for here if he's able to impose his will on Bob. Colioto looking for that back leg. Bob doing well to keep it away. Shot from Colioto. Ba eluding. Another shot from Colioto. Colioto again looking for the takedown, and there it is. He gets the three. Colioto with the takedown, striking first against Ba. Looks like Colioto is going to extend the option to cut him loose. So there's the return to neutral for Ba. And now Colioto going back to work. He'll look to reattack. Good shot from Colioto. And he's looking to collect the legs. He gets them. Another takedown from Michael Colioto.
Michael Colioto.
A 6-1 lead for Colioto. Looks to get some ride time in here and perhaps turn Ba with 40 seconds left. Referees looking on today's officials, Jeffrey Washington and Gary Wade. Ten seconds left in what's been a strong opening period for Kolioko.
4 seconds. 3, 2, 1, time.
6-1 to begin this one. We head to the second period. Baz going to start down here to begin period number two. Kolioko's going to cut him loose to begin. Out of hand fighting to the head now between these two. Kolioko gets the leg. No takedown yet. But now he does. Kolioko now in front, 9-2. Cuts him loose. Kolioko putting on a show here at 133. Another takedown for Kolioko as he collects the legs. He's up, bud. 12-3 the advantage for Kolioko. Kolioko continuing to operate on top. Ride time up over a minute and 50 seconds at this point. 3 seconds left. Dominant middle period for Kolioko. He'll have the choice in period number three. And he'll start down to begin this one. Quick escape for Kolioko. Margin is now 10. And another takedown for Kolioko. Kolioko fending off the shot. And another takedown for Kolioko. 19-4. Nicely done by Kolioko to finish it off. Tech fall from Michael Kolioko.
Michael Kolioko!